Really? What are you doing? You do realize I've got a race in about 2 minutes. You're not going to get to stay there. Now where are you going? Thank you. Right, here we are. F3 Fixed Series at Imola. And this could be the worst idea I've had for a long time. We're car 23 out of a 25 car grid. And this is top split. The pole position guy is a 7.9k rated driver. And seriously fast as you'd expect. Think I'll have to get in the top 11 to get, well, to stop losing our rating. Seems I was car 23 at the back. And seriously off the pace of the top guys.
16 laps. The track temp is 27. The air temp is 26 Celsius. Okay, John, be ready.
I decided to skip qualifying.
Green, green, green.
I'm starting at the back and watching all the chaos ahead of me.
On your left, clear left.
Nice start.
On your right, clear right. Car left. Clear left.
Yeah, you can have a dive if you want. I haven't driven this car for a few seasons and I'm well out of practice with it.
Left side. Clear left.
There's an incident in Rabazzo 1. We think it might be D'Agostino.
Don't do it.
P21.
Left side. Still there. Clear left.
But if he's got wing damage, it looks like it. I'm on 21st. Nearly had an off track.
On your right. Still there. Clear right. On your left. On your left. Clear left.
Bad luck, John. Come on, don't let him get away. The leader is
left side. Clear left.
Track limits.
Okay.
P23. Incident in Rivazza 2. It looks like D'Agostino.
Back to my car number.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now. There's an incident in Acqua Minerale. There's an incident in Variante Alta. It looks like it's Sol. Yellow flag. Caution.
Car left. Hold your line. Clear left.
The leader's just done a 136.4. Fastest lap for Marty, 136.2. Elders is getting closer. The gap is now 0.3.
Can I have a run on that?
22nd place. That's the fastest lap of the race.
Left side. Clear left.
Come on, keep pushing.
If you're faster, turn me around.
What are you doing, Antonelli? What are you doing, man?
Somebody's not happy.
Incident in Acqua Minerale. There's an incident in Variante Alta. It looks like Mosley. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. New fastest lap for Marty, 136.2. Marty is leading the race.
Just racing at the back.
Your lap time was 141.0. Incident in Villeneuve. We think it might be Arndt.
Ah, silly wallet.
Okay, John, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Muscled his
come
way
on,
past.
Man. You can't slide right on someone when you're going past an engine.
There's an Acqua Minerale. Looks like it's Elders.
Clear left.
He just helped him off.
19.
Come on. Keep going forward.
All over you. Keep your exit speeds up. Stay smooth.
He's quicker for the chicane.
That lap was a 139.7. That's your fastest lap today. Ahead is now 1.7 seconds. There's an incident in Marianti Alta. It looks like it's Mosley. Yellow flag. All right, John, the next car is Mosley. That lap was a 139.9.
Gonna go for it?
All right, John, halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel. Defend your position. Don't let him through. There's an incident in. Very anti-alter. That was 140.0. Sectors 1 and 2 are open.
Car right. Clear right.
This is a race-long battle to keep 19th place.
There's an incident in Aqua Minerale.
Will Smith. Damn it. Just overdid it in the chicane. Bit too much of a bounce and got on the throttle too soon. Had to gas it up. Spin the car around so I didn't block the track.
21st.
Oh no, Jim, oh no.
D'Agostino behind is pitting. The gap to Elders ahead is increasing. It's now 5.0.
Ironically, I'm actually faster. No, I'm not right behind somebody.
Okay. The next car is Elders.
The lead is a 35 second
behind. Just done at 139.7. To push if we're going to hold this position.
Why? There's
that was
at
139.6. Okay, John, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Car behind me is 38 seconds behind.
To Elders. Ahead is now 5.6. That lap time was 139.6.
No freebies? Doesn't look like it. Went in there a bit quick.
Okay, John, the next car is Elders.
fastest lap of the race is 3.5 seconds quicker than I can
manage. Two laps remaining.
I am well out of my depth.
The gap to Elders ahead is increasing. It's now 8.3.
To going crazy again, because there's no way I'm 1.25 seconds up from my previous best.
Incident in Tamburello. V21. One more lap to go. Your lap time was at 1:39.8.
The 0.3 slower than my best. I doubt to saying I was 1.25 seconds up.
New fastest lap for Marty, 1:35.9.
Freebies on the last lap.
That's a new fastest lap for Anton, 1:35.9.
Ah, silly off track. We're
out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. There's an incident in Variante Alta, yellow flag.
Ah, I won't catch him in time unless he's really damaged.
That's the end of the race. Never mind.
Yeah, that just confirms maybe I should stick to doing one championship all season, not keep jumping around while off the pace. Oh, let's have a look at all these crashes. We don't want pinkies. Ah, replay's broken again. Right, I'll have to do. We were in split 1 of 3. Safety rating went up by 0.07. Despite, what's it, 5x? Yep, 5x. And my I rating went down by 36. I expected it to go down a lot more than that. There I am, all the way at the back. Car 23, started 24th and finished 21st. I was holding 19th until I spun it coming out of the chicane. Yeah, far too fast for me. I really think next season I've just got to dedicate myself to doing one championship, one championship only. Keep jumping to and from different cars. Reasonably on the pace in one car and a mile off in another. But look at that strength of field, the 3080. That's mental. Right, if you enjoyed seeing me struggle in an F3 car, hopefully see you on the next one.